I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
That's nice.
It's where Logan fighting.
That's cool.
Wait. It's the other one.
You should give me a headache already.
I know.
Wow.
You got you, bro.
Want to help?
Yeah. I know. Two minds are better than one.
Three minds are even better. Yes.
Too many chefs in the kitchen is never a good thing.
Wow.
Yeah, well, luckily we're not in a kitchen. We're in a boxing gym.
You know what they say in a boxing gym? Four eyes is better than two.
Yeah.
Shattered your theory.
So Amir, in just a couple weeks, you're back in the UK?
That's it, man.
Camp's winding down?
Nah, I mean, you know, we got a tough week.
Yeah.
And then we start winding down when we start boarding the plane, so we know that we've done all the hard work here in under the hot temperatures. I heard that when we get back to the UK, the weather's going to be back cold again because they're expecting some ice.
Of course, when we go back, it's icing up.
Yeah. I can't believe it, man. I mean, it seems I've been here all summer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But really, it's been a month and a half. Yeah, that's right. But it went. I thought it went fast. Don't you?
But I think you came into camp in shape.
I mean, I was a decent shape, yeah. I mean, it was a long before
your fight.
The fight time, you know, so. Long after the fight, so that's why we had a nice little break and then we got back onto it again.
I talked to Sugar Ray Leonard yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
He likes you against Pacquiao.
Oh, lovely guy, man. Yeah, one of my heroes, man.
Where'd you talk to Ray?
There was, you know, Harold and Dana Pump?
Yeah.
So they had a fundraiser to raise money to fight cancer.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
So he was there and Rod Carew, the football player, a baseball player, sorry.
Yeah.
And Oscar De La Hoya.
Yeah. Where was it held?
Beverly Hilton.
Of course.
No, they do good work. They raise money for a good cause.
Don't look in the mirror.
We got it.
You've been taking pictures with that?
No, not yet. It's my first stop today.
No, I meant, didn't you take a snapshot or two a minute ago?
No.
Me, no.
How was the event? Did they raise good money?
They raised millions.
Wow.
Over the years, yeah. Every baseball player, football player, and basketball player goes to. They're very well connected. They're all local, so they know everybody for years.
Yeah. And whose charity is it?
These two brothers, they're older, they're in their 50s, but their dad passed away. So they do it for their dad for the last 18 years.
Wow.
They're from the Valley.
Yeah, they said from Northridge. They're big boxing
very
fans.
Very enterprising boys, the Pump brothers, Dana and David. In fact, you ran into them when we went to Katsuya. Or I ran into them. I don't know if you were there. But, yeah, and they were at one of the tables. Yeah, anyway, they have basketball camps. And they've discovered a lot of things.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.